Wolf's Crossing. You're going to be looking at Miss Tannehill after them. All right. Please, parents, do not walk out. I see so many people standing up. It is for the safety of your children that you please remain seated. We have had kids that got trampled in the past. Honor choir kids, you guys need to make sure that you guys are quiet too. So as you see, several of them are leaving. First of all, before we tell you where they're going to be, I wanted to give a thank you for OEHS for hosting us today, and all the custodial staff, and of course our superintendent, Mr. Scarlin, for all that they do to support the arts in our district. Now, once our groups leave, here is the breakdown.
Both Churchill and
Wolf's Crossing are going to be across the hall in the Silver Gym. There is actually a